confuse stagnation. 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 18. But we all, with unveiled face, beholding as in a mirror the glory of the Lord, are being transformed into the same image from glory to glory, just as by the Spirit of the Lord. One of the things that we see in Scripture taught to us here in verse 18 of 2 Corinthians 3 is that God wants to, or God is working in our lives by His Spirit, causing us to move from glory to glory. This is implicit with an understanding that the glory that He's taking us to is a greater level of glory than what we are at. We are moving from glory to glory, one level of glory to a greater level of glory. We're moving from glory to glory as we are being changed into the image and the likeness of God. So there is continuous transformation. The Christian life is not one of stagnation. It's not one of a dormant, inactive, passive walk with God, but it's something that is continuously transformative. We are being changed from glory to glory. And this transformation is an upward progression. I'm moving up into higher levels in God. And I want us to take this truth and apply it to all areas of our lives. And so this week, I want to just challenge us, motivate us to step up higher. In whatever you are doing, step up higher. To go to new levels, go to the next level of whatever you're doing in your spiritual life, in your walk with God, in your career, profession, relationships, whatever, in every area, let there be an upward journey, an upward progression, a moving from glory to glory, from strength to greater strength, from faith to greater faith, moving upward, stepping up higher. That is what God desires for us. But we must be intentional about it. You know, it is not going to happen by chance. It's not going to happen accidentally. It's not going to happen just of its own accord. There is an intentional effort that needs to be made for you and me to move from glory to glory. Even in the things of the Spirit, we must be intentional about it as we welcome more of the working of the Holy Spirit in our lives, as we welcome more of God's Word working in us, and we embrace truth, as we receive greater revelation, as we let people speak in our lives. So we must be intentional about this work of moving from glory to glory. And take that same truth or same principle and apply it to other areas of our lives. And we must be intentional if we want to step up higher in all areas of our lives. There is a purposeful pursuit of progression, of upward growth, of upward mobility, or an upward journey in each and every area of our lives. That's what we want to talk about this week, and we pray that God will enable you and me to step up higher day by day, week after week, month after month, as we journey with God through life. Let's pray. Lord, we pray and ask that you will stir us up, O God. Move us out of a place of passivity. Move us out of a place of complacency. Move us out of a state of being dormant and just comfortable with where we are. Make us uncomfortable. Stir us up so that we can move from glory to glory. Cause us, Lord, to step up higher in every area of our lives. Help us to grow. Help us to become better. Help us to take steps up in every area of our life. We ask that you'll do this for us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.